Do you know who David Atkinson is?
Yeah.
Who is he?
He's the guy that does the the wildlife shows and that.
Oh, yeah. Here I am in the wild.
Episode 5 was a big show for Bressie. The Blizzards were played. His solo single was featured. Anything to add? We got an insight into his time on the Addams Family.
Do you know who you look like?
And he was called Niall.
He doesn't like being called Niall.
V-News. Excuse me, David, could you please tell me what the V-News is?
V-News, it's the V-News.
On The Voice of Ireland, this week, Rachel gives us her guide to a hangover.
You have to use the fear.
Bressie tells us about his first shift.
Yeah, I liked it. It was good. It was a bit of crack.
On The Final Frontier, Catherine attacks some cowboys. Woo! Kian rates his own beard.
10 out of 10 on the beard.
Rachel reveals her favourite flavour of muffin.
I love a man bun.
The reviews are in for V-Report 2016.
Your jokes stink.
And Sophie, any chance of a date?
No.
I got bills.
2FM gave us a singing doctor this week. They all seem to agree on Emmett. This wasn't his first time hunting for talent show glory, though. Emmett once took part in the awkwardly titled
Medicine's Got Talent, how cheesy is that?
It was a clean sweep of coaches for McSteamy, which meant the pitches got intense.
You found me medicine.
Oh yeah, so, that's what my dad does. I really want you on my team.
Shush
anyways.
Now.
I just love you.
All right, calm down, you just met. When Emmett eventually decided to go with Team Una, she played it cool.
Yes!
Yes! What the
hell? He's just offended everyone in Tipperary. Thanks a lot.
I didn't even realise I was speaking Tipperary. Laura Doyle introduced herself with a horrifying claim.
Well, I got my voice from my mom.
Oh, you stole your mother's voice! Why would you do that to her?
If I can make you.
She just wants to sing along with you. But backstage, Laura wasn't the only one in the spotlight.
He's a cool bloke.
And even though nobody told Laura that one of her straps had fallen off, she got four coaches to turn around. And despite Rachel's rebellion...
Well, there's no rules.
And Bressie's best pitching attempt...
I thought it was a decent pitch.
She joins Team Kian.
Really?
No, Kian, I'm surprised too.
I got bills!
Aaron Carroll got his kit off for the crowd. Here's the faces of the crowd. Here's the face of his fiance.
Ladies!
And here's some of our production crew. But that wasn't the only surprise the Corkman had on his sleeve. No, he also brought back the diamond wipe. Ooh, nice. What do you think, Rachel? Diamond Nester.
Out, you know.
Two turns and a wrap later, and Aaron was off to Sligo with Kian Egan. But not literally, because why would you go to Sligo?
He's just offended everyone in
Sligo!
So, Aaron, Emmett, Mark, Laura, Sophie, Donna, Lola, and Erin are through to the battles. The battles, where they fight with throats and words and songs. So it's not long now until we find out
what's gonna happen.
Add me on Snapchat and Instagram and catch cool videos like this one. I'm actually recording it to my story right now. Tweet me and the show at RTÉ The Voice and facebook.com/ The Voice of Ireland. This week we passed 20,000 subscribers on YouTube, so make sure you've subscribed. And join us next week when we find out about everyone's debs.
Yeah. I'd go with you, Una.
I'd go with Rachel, yeah.
Why? Why, Una? Like, what?
I'd go with Bressie.